I chose environmental science personally because I had a knack for science and mathematics back in high school. So I always wanted to do something in the future where I would be associated with that, associated with alternative energy, renewable energy. You know, environmental science leads to big things. It's a major field, it's a growing field, and the job market it's only getting bigger nowadays. A lot of the classes are laboratories, so you get, you know, actual hands-on experience. You get to actually put your hands in and not just, you know, read out of a book. Even in a lot of classes are actually outdoor classes where you get to go around and actually, you know, apply the knowledge you actually get from a book and put it into your field work. You know, I'm very close with a lot of faculty members. Since the classrooms are so small, you get actual one-on-one, heart-to-heart experiences with some of these people. By the time I graduate next year, I would have at least 3 internships done. And a lot of other students can't say that. No matter what you do in the classroom, if you can actually go out in the real world and experience it, that's head and shoulders above reading a book in a classroom. By taking all the necessary classes and combining it with the internships that you'll do, you get to build up a resume, you know, that shows that you have experience, and companies want to know what you do with your education, not that you just have it, what you want, you know, what you can do with it. If you have this on your resume and you have good recommendations, then, you know, it helps you find a job.